They did not know that Vaina Brook had already contacted London about selling Sarawak to London.
The reaction first was, we want to be involved in decision making.
The British was pushing this line. Urban people were not in favour of it.
There was a general consensus that we really have to be independent first.
All this in a space of 2 to 3 years, in a very uncertain future.